Patrick, I've asked you about Duncan Keith before. I mean, it seemed like he kind of took over the game in the second period.
Yeah, he's unbelievable tonight. Unbelievable in that second period. Made some great plays, great passes. Like I said before, not only was he good offensively, he led the way defensively too. So nothing we're not used to seeing from him. He's a great player, great two-way player. He wants to be involved in the offense. He wants to be up in the play a lot. And